Have you ever looked at a graph in a data sheet or an application note and thought, I'd love to try this part out in my system or compare the performance of this part with the circuit that I'm working on? Well, it's a lot easier than you might think. Today, I'm going to show you how to use artificial intelligence to create a simulation model from just about any kind of data that you can get your hands on. In a few easy steps, you can have this data modeled in the simulation environment in a way that lets you explore all kinds of design possibilities. This three-part video series is going to walk through the process. In part one, I'll show you how to extract the model using Keysight's proprietary artificial neural network library. Part two will detail how to bring the model into the simulation environment. And part three will cover advanced emulation, basically how to take this data and make it look like a real circuit. In part one, we're going to train a neural network and we'll be using Keysight's ANN model. Compared with some of the other models out there, this one's uniquely suited for circuits and electrical components. And if you're new to ANN modeling, check out this recent video from a colleague of mine. To follow along, you'll need to install VS Code with the Python extension and Keysight ADS 2024 on your machine. This would be a good time to pause the video and to make sure those programs are on your computer. Okay, I've got VS Code running, and the first thing to do is point to the ADS Python interpreter. So just hold in Control, Shift, and P, and then click on Python Select Interpreter. And then you need to browse to the ADS 2024 install directory. This one is mine. And once you're there, go further down the rabbit hole to Tools Python, and you should see a Python executable in this location. So select that. And next, you need to create a new Python script. Let's save it as modeltraining.py. Now, before bringing in the ANN library, you'll have to set one more environment variable. The easiest way to do that is import OS and then OS environment. HP software equals, and then point to the location of your ADS install. This one is mine. Yours could be different. And now let's import the ANN library, which is from keysight.ads import ANN. And that's going to provide the functions to make the model. What about the data? Well, for now, let's just make this easy. I've got a text file with some random space delimited numbers. There are two columns. So in my model, I want to input the number on the left and get out the number on the right. So let's go and set this up. To do that, I'll type setup ann.annsetup, and then I need to specify the number of inputs and outputs. From the data that you saw earlier, there are two columns, so that means there's one input and one output. Now you can use this setup variable to change some of the other model extraction settings. Just as an example, I might do setup.number of neurons per layer, and I could set that to 5. There are lots of other configuration settings that you can set up too. The best way to see them is just to look at the interactive list in VS Code. The defaults are actually a pretty good start here. Now, once we've got the settings locked in, the next step is to load them. The command for that is ann.configure-setup, and then you pass in that setup variable. And for here, we can extract the model. That's ann.extract-model. So I'll point to the data file, which is in the same directory. That's called example-data.txt. And then we'll need a file name for the output data. Call that ann-output. And the third parameter I'll set to 1, that specifies the output format to be an equation. And finally, if you make a model, you should test it. So to do that, I'll type ann.simulate, and the first thing I'll pass in is sim.txt, and then the original data file, so example data.txt. That's going to run the original input data through the model and then save the output to this text file called sim.txt. And with that, I'll run the script. So when that completes, you should see the model training run successfully. This creates two files, output.equation, that's the model, and sim.txt, that's the original points, plus the outputs for those points. So we can compare this with the training data and actually see how accurate the model is. Just glancing at it at first glance, the model looks pretty close to the original data. So now we've got a recipe for creating an ANN model. That wraps up part one. In the next video, I'll show you how to take that output equation and bring it into ADS. You can find that video along with other similar videos on the Keysight ESOF YouTube channel. Consider subscribing to get updates.